If you're female, you should always wipe front to back. That way you lower your risk of bacterial vaginosis and UTI. But if you're male, you should wipe back to front, especially if you're really hairy. Because if you wipe front to back, then you can create some dingleberries, which are some of the only berries I don't recommend that you eat.